How many people does it take to operate a howitzer? It depends on the exact model, but for M777 howitzer, a minimum of 5 crew plus 1 are needed to operate it, but ideally 7 plus 1. But the most important role in artillery operations is not what you think. The operation of an artillery howitzer is a complicated task as it involves several parts to be integrated. Artillery batteries are located behind infantry units, which request artillery fire. The crew of the howitzer usually do not see the target that they're firing upon. For this reason, they rely on forward observers, who actually see the target and relay coordinates. So communication is key. Forward observers must effectively communicate to the fire control center, which computes gun parameters that are fed into the howitzer's settings. A precise hit may save entire units of infantry from getting surrounded by the enemy, but a poorly executed artillery fire may put the same infantry unit in the line of friendly fire.